consultant.
Hello, this is Dr. Pawan Bhatnagar. I'm working in Medicover Hospital as a consultant cardiologist. Today is the World Heart Day, which is 29th of September. And today we need to take a pledge for taking care of ourselves, as cardiovascular disease is one of the biggest diseases of the world, and it's in India, it is taking the lives of many young people. But to take care of your heart, you need to follow certain steps and guidelines in your life. If you are addicted to smoking or alcohol, you must stop it. If there are diseases like blood pressure, diabetes, thyroid, so then you need to make sure that you go to your doctor and make sure that all the adequate parameters are adhered to, and you should be taking your regular medications. My lifestyle advice would be regular exercise, which would be making sure that you attain your target heart rate, which would be 220 minus your age and whatever the number is, of that 85%. So 85% of the target heart rate, if you hit at least 3 times a week, then you will be maintaining your cardiovascular health status in a very good shape. Make sure that your weight is okay, and make sure that you have your lipid profile checked every 6 months to a year, and make sure that if there's any abnormality, you contact your doctor and he or she will be able to start you on the right tablets. We in India have got this ethos of a culture which is very old and which would help in dealing with this cardiovascular diseases. Simple steps like getting up in the morning, which we call as Brahma Muhurt, doing meditation, taking up yoga, and doing breathing exercises, what we call as pranayam, would go a long way in meeting your goals. This message should be spread, and we need to tackle this disease at the grassroots levels. Any symptoms which would be consistent with heart disease, which would be chest pain on exertion, or shortness of breath, or sweating, or dizziness, should not be taken light, and you need to report to your doctor as soon as possible. Thank you very much.